There was one thing that kept in my mind that was crazy because I had a very bad game, and then one guy said on social media, "Do it like Enke." And Enke was a goalkeeper who killed himself because he had depressions and everything. And since I read this, I realized that there are so many stupid people on social media, and that's the reason why I don't read it. Even when everything is good, I don't read it because, like I said, I don't need that. It doesn't make me better. It's just like wasting time because there are so many fake people. They hide behind their phones or their computers just to make you feel bad.